I found the center of gravity, put the pin there, and I can make small adjustments by bending that little pin. And now, it's all done.